Dangerous heat has claimed the life of a former New York Giants offensive lineman. 32-year-old Mitch Petrus died in Arkansas after heat stroke. The county coroner says Petrus had worked outside all day at his family's shop before succumbing to heat stroke last night at a hospital near Little Rock. Petrus had been a standout player for the University of Arkansas. He was drafted by the Giants in 2010 and was part of the 2012 Super Bowl winning team.